So here you are in this city, with a shattered heart, it seems. Though when you arrived, you thought you'd have the holiday of your dreams. You'd cry yourself to sleep if you could, but you've been awake all night. Well, here's something you need to do at the first hint of morning light. Walk right across the deserted city to the Boulevard Amsterdam, and wait there for what the citizens here refer to as the breakfast tram. Climb on board, you'll soon manage to find at the far end of the carriage the most wonderful buffet. There's everything you'd want to eat. You can take a feast back to your seat, whatever you can fit onto your tray. And the mist on the windows will start to fade as the sun climbs higher in the sky, and you can sit back with your cafe au lait while outside the waking city flatters by. So things didn't quite meet expectations, but you're bound to conclude upon reflection, there's no reason you should give a damn. Just treat yourself to a cinnamon pancake. Very soon you'll forget your heartache. When you have breakfast on the morning tram, it'll be quite quiet when you first get on, but as that tram keeps moving along, it'll fill with people starting on their day. They'll be laughing and joking as they eat. They'll be passing plates along the seats. Your night of heartbreak will soon seem far away. And even though you're a stranger, they'll make you feel right at home. They'll be offering to refill your coffee. They won't have you sitting there alone. Cause they've seen many others just like you. And each one of them has had it happen too. So just enjoy your scrambled eggs and ham. Just treat yourself to a cinnamon pancake. Very soon you'll forget your heartache. When you have breakfast on the morning tram, and even though you're a stranger, they'll make you feel right at home. They'll be offering to refill your coffee. They won't have you sitting there alone. Cause they've seen many others just like you. One of them has as had it happened to. So just enjoy your fresh croissant and jam. Soon forget all your troubles. When you have breakfast on